Hello guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises Tips and Tricks. Today I'm gonna talk about gear morphing. I'm gonna also do some gear morphing, but before that I'm gonna talk about how to get the materials, best ways to get the materials for gear morphing. So, but before, let's see. I completed the weekly for all characters. I'm gonna collect before they expire. Definitely need the gems after I spend quite a few for the costumes, but this time you saw I had better luck. Let's see how many we can get. Oops, come on. Now it seems if you have to like almost double tap to collect some of the weekly and daily rewards. It's after the update, it's weird. See, is it the lag? I don't know exactly, but this is the change that I noticed. Before I could collect all the rewards faster, now okay. And let's see, we have the witch hand, then we're gonna go on the main, collect from him, and then I'm gonna show you guys how you can get more materials, especially the gear, because you need lots of gear from rank B and up. Let's collect from the main also. Oh, also those I have to collect. Let's see, come on. 126,000, okay. And so let's see guys, best ways to get the materials for the morphing. First let's see what we need for morphing. Okay, let's go and see exactly what we need. For some of you that maybe didn't watch my previous video, so you can morph the plus plus gear into a better plus plus gear. You don't fail, there's only success. You spend 1.2 million gold and this morph crystal, so 10 of them you need for weapon morph crystals, for the weapon and for the armor you need armor morph crystals. How you can craft these ones, how you can get these ones from crafting, guys. So you go to blacksmith, craft, other, and here you have the ones for weapon and the ones for the armor. Okay, the materials, they are listed here. Let's see, this Ember of Eternity you get from raid. You need only 3 per each. This Abyss Essence also you need 3, also from the raid you get. This Shiny Asteria, guys, you get it from a great success from gear disassembling. I'm gonna show you how that works. And this one, Black Asteria, you get from any disassembling. Doesn't matter what type of gear, doesn't matter if it is a great success or not. This you get guaranteed, okay? So these are easier to get. So in total, to craft 10 of these crystals, you need like 500 of this, 40 shiny Asteria, and 30 of this Abyss Essences and Ember of Eternity, and 40,000 gold. Okay, let's see now how we can get the first two materials, this one especially. So this one it's harder to get, and let's see guys, I told you you need disassembling. So here under blacksmith you have disassembling gear, and you can disassemble any gear, doesn't matter the type, armor, weapon or accessory, and doesn't matter the grade. But from grade B and onwards guys, you have a chance for a great success and get this shiny Asteria. The great success chance has a certain percentage. How you can increase that percentage, I'm gonna show you. You go to camp, And then I'm gonna show you how you can get the materials, guys. Actually, the materials being the gear, how you can farm the gear that you need. So let's see first how you can increase the chance. The higher the chance, the better, okay? So you go to camp construct, okay, and you have here this assembly station, okay? What you need to do, guys, to level up this on mine is level 8 right now. So the more you upgrade, the higher the see disassembly gear success chance increase. Mine is 32% increase. So that means almost every 3 gear that I disassemble, I get 1 great success chance. You can max it out up to around 80%. There is another way here, research. They add the research lab, and if you go to research camp, you go to disassembly. Here you have research disassembly efficiency. You can increase also this one. This will increase also. This will decrease the cost. The cost of the materials when you disassemble gear. And there is master disassembler. This will increase the chance. Right now it's level 6 for me, so I have 10.2 chance increased also. So try to level up this one also. Now let's see how you can get the gear. So if you want the black Asteria, guys, that's easy to get. They are easier to get because that's, I'm gonna show you. It's not important the grade of the gear, even rank D or C you can use. So what you can do, you can open any gear. For example, you get, let's say, gear like this, you can use. So any grade of gear. Actually, I'm gonna buy, you can buy also from shop, not from shop, sorry, from chest, gold chest. Okay, and you can buy 10 for 40,000 gold. You have the chance to get rank B also. See, they start from rank D, C, and even rank B. Let's see if we can get any B. Okay, we got one B right there. So this is one way to get the gear. It's not the best, I'm gonna show you the best later. So let's go to disassembly, and you're gonna see that this once, if you disassemble, you don't have the chance for great success. You get only this black Asteria. So let's disassemble. 29, see? So it's very easy to get the black Asteria. Now let's do for this one also. From rank D, I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna disassemble 4 of this. Actually, let's see. No, let's go for, okay, let's go for 4. Let's see if we get any great success. Wow. So it's very strange. Normally I should have got 1 great success. The higher the tier, guys, the more materials you get. Like more shiny Asteria, more black Asteria. Okay, now I'm gonna go and open. No, first I'm gonna show you how you can get gear. So you have here co-op. Duo dungeon is one of the ways, guys. If you do like level 6 and below, you get this chest, weapon and armor. Once you kill enough, you need to kill 200 enemies in this co-op, okay? And once you kill 200, you get 1 weapon C2A+, 1 armor C2A+, okay? You can do 10 or more runs per day. Let's say if you do 10 runs, every run you can kill around 90 monsters. So that means in 10 runs you'll kill 900. So you'll be able to collect 4 times this chest, so it will be 4 armor and 4 weapon. The best reward, the level 8. For this you need 4.5 million because I already did. See, I did 3 runs. I have the points and I can collect. Let's see. See, I got here and will send first into your email. I got B to A plus weapon and B to A plus gear. So that means in a day I should be able to collect 4 weapons and 4 armors B to A plus. So in total 8 materials that I can use per day. So in 10 days you'll have 80 B to A plus gear that you can use as materials. Okay, let's see. Another way is ride, guys. Okay, ride, same thing. Starting from level 1, you get D to B accessory. The higher you go, the better the quality, higher the grade of the gear. So C to A. And let's see the last one, level 5. Okay, the slide doesn't work. That's very strange. So okay, now it's working. C to S accessories. So you can get even rank S accessories, guys. So and you get every run you get like 3-4 depending on, I think also on the damage that you do. So that means if you farm like 10 rides you can get between 20 or 40 from rank C to rank maybe A accessories. Those you can also disassemble. So this is quite a good way to get materials for disassembling. Let's see, there is also another, for example, if you get rank C, if you want to make them into rank B, what you can do, let's go to my gear. You can use, guys, see I have here, you can use rank B or rank C polishes. See, you need only rank B, it's level 30. Okay, you do same with another one and you combine. Let's do again. These rank B polishes are quite easy to get. I'm gonna show you. If you know, you use Gate of Death, okay? You get lots of them from Gate of the Dead. Okay, let's fuse. So if you fuse to level 30 rank C, you get rank B. Why it's important to get rank B or higher? Because you have the chance for great success. Okay. So I got one rank B. So that's another way to get rank B gear for disassembling. Let's see. Another way, guys, definitely Gate of Death. The higher the level, the better the chance to trigger this Death of Night. That night, and this will give you, mostly you get rank A gear. So this gear you can disassemble. If you get A plus or A plus, very good, you keep that. But if you get rank A, save it for disassembling. Okay, don't throw it, don't use it as material to level up your other gear. That's what I suggest. So this is quite a good way. You can farm this a lot and you'll get lots of A plus gear. Okay, plus you get polishes, guys. And these polishes you can use lots of rank B. The rank B you can use to max, you need only one to max a level C gear. And then fuse a level 2, level 30 C gear to get rank B. Okay. So this is also a great way. Let's see what other ways we have. If you go to PvE, let's go to adventure. If you farm a boss C, you have the chance to get rank B from D to rank B gear. The higher the level, the better the chance to get a rank B gear, guys. So this is could be also a decent way to farm some rank B gear. There is also trophy shop and they usually reset every week. And you can collect, see, some have monthly, some weekly reward. See, rank A to A plus gear, B accessories, so I can get this rank B accessories, armor, weapon. So all that is B and above is very good. Here you can see, again, you can get rank B, so you can check rank A to A plus, level 6 trophy. Let's see, here you have rank S gear, you can buy this one also, rank B accessories, two of them. So check these ones also, because A to A plus cape, belt, see, B mask. No, this is costume, so not the costumes. Level 40 B armor and accessories, see? So you can get also from here, this reset weekly, most of them. So you can collect every week. And definitely guys, even better ways, if you farm gems guys, you can open gear chest 10 plus 1. Okay, because this one, they give you lots of rank A, rank S gear. And they start from rank B. So the minimum rank is rank B. From B to S plus or even S plus plus if you're really lucky. So the gear that you don't need, you can use to disassemble. So it's also a good option if you have enough gems. Now let's see. I'm gonna open some gear that I have in here and try to do maybe some gear morphing like I promised you. Oh, I have some rank S accessories, nice, I'm gonna use them also. And here I have A to A plus, let's see. Okay, so I got only A plus one, B to A plus, let's open. I'm gonna open only maybe 20. Let's see if we have enough space. Okay, lots of rank, only one rank A. Okay, some access. Okay, I don't have any room. And oh yes, I forgot also the event, some of them they give you, not this one, second one, this one will give you also some gear. See, rank B 10, rank B to A plus 5, B to A plus 5, and A to A plus 3, and again A to A plus. If you collect from all the characters, you can get quite a lot of them. Okay, let's see if we have enough to disassemble. Okay, this will be interesting, hopefully. Okay, I got 3 great successes, that's good. Let's see for armor, because I have more armors. I'm gonna use these two. Have some rank A and rank B. Okay, only 2? Wow. Whoa, that was weird. Okay, I expected more. I don't know why. I was expecting way more. Anyways, let's see if the accessories. Okay, 3. It's kind of low. I don't know why. Used to be higher. Let's see if this one's. Wow, 4. And see, from 4 I got 20 shiny Asteria, guys. Okay, I should have enough. Let's go and check. So, okay, not this, blacksmith. Craft, other. And let's see, maximum. Oh, I need one more. Okay, so I need to craft a few more shiny Asteria. I need like 2 more, I think. So let's open. have more gear in here. Which one should I open? This, let's open this. I'm gonna open all of them. Whoa. Okay. Lots of rank B. Okay, here no great. No great success. Let's see here. Hopefully we'll get. Okay, I need to. Don't have enough stones. I need only one. Oh my gosh. Seems no great to. And I'm low on materials. Okay guys, it seems I won't be able, let's see, to craft this, because I can craft only 9, so I need one more guys. So I'm gonna do this in another video. Anyway, the main point, I wanted to show you how to get the materials. So it seems I need just one more of those crystals. Okay, to be able to do one gear disassembling. And sorry for my voice. So, hope this video was useful for you. Remember also to like, subscribe and comment. Till next time, see you and bye. Oops.